Exactly where we're going to start here on the American Express Halftime Report. 65-64. Sixers with a 1-point lead over the Nets. Chuck, you think this should be a two?
Yeah, I think you should. You can't just hit people in the damn face.
Watch Shaq trying to justify this shit.
That's a flagrant two. Listen.
Watch.
That's a flagrant two easily, in my opinion. We can disagree, in my opinion.
We can disagree.
He threw an elbow at his jaw.
First of all, he didn't throw the elbow. You have the ball right here. Put the camera on.
Watch this.
No, seriously.
Yeah, I know.
I want to show you something. Put the camera, please. This is throwing the elbow. We're tall as big guys. When you turn, the guy's head there. Flagrant one because the guy hit it, not flagrant two. Flagrant two, he throw it on purpose. When you take 2 pounds and you drop step, we're taught to turn. Hakeem Olajuwon, David Robinson, Olajuwon, we're taught to turn.
But you're not showing any movement other than this.
He didn't do that.
Well,
I'm
going to shut this down a bit.
You know what, Shaq? He did not
throw it. This is going to be important, right? Because I think Shaq
we're taught to turn.
Oh, that's not throwing it?
It's not throwing it.
He didn't throw it.
He did not. He's turned.
Look at him, Chuck.
I got the ball. I have to turn the shoe, right? So what I'm going to do, I got to turn with force. If your head is in, you get hit. This right here is throwing it. I'm not doing it. I'm taking one little ball and I'm turning with force to get to the basket to shoot. Flagrant one, yes. Not a flagrant two.
We could just disagree.
I would have to agree with Shaq because...
We're taught to turn with force.
Because the right hand never left the ball.
Thank you.
No, the right hand leaves the ball. He's looking
at ball with his left arm.
He said, no, he was like... I'm going to hit you now.
Yes.
He was not. I'm not. No doubt about it. He was going to hit him. But the fact that the ball, the second hand, never left the ball, I would say that.